that they took out quads for rebirth.
Yeah.
It's howdy doody dime, kids.
I want rebirth mini royale, not the research.
Okay, everybody, gonna be playing new game today.
Oh, this guy is so bad. Was that a hacker or someone? His name is No Pants. Okay.
No, but I was very close to just moving my push to talk to call him a hacker, just, you know, for fun.
Usually everyone's who has like pants in their name are hacker. It's like what the accounts generate on the website. It's really weird.
I'm torn. They're inviting me for train recon games. You know how much I like my train recons.
For some reason my game's only like 60.
You know how this game is broken now, right?
No, how?
Can't see by station. Avoid the gas.
Let's go.
And can't see the train. But you're lucky you can see contracts.
No way. Really?
This game's fucking to hell.
Yep. Go zoom in. You won't be able to find any by station.
That's so fucking dumb.
Wait, on the map? Why?
It's just bugs, I don't know.
Yeah, it's bugs. By station today, you just can't see it from the map.
How long has this game been out?
Alright, well, that just makes it a little more difficult, I guess.
Dude, whenever they bring out a patch, they always like fix something, but they break like three other things.
It's the same thing for trains. So what we have to do is we all have to drop near a helicopter and find the train.
Oh my god!
The strategy has worked.
No problem, brothers. Just make it a little more difficult.
We like a challenge.
We like a challenge, sure.
Oh, now it shows up on your mini map, just not the
full map. Yeah, it shows up on the mini map.
That's fine. Oh, wait, no, it shows up now. Oh, I think you have to go near it for it to, like, show up.
Exactly, yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab the scaffold.
What's wrong
with
my game? I'm going to do it now, like, ADFPS.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I didn't mean to grab that. Whoops.
Oh, you grabbed a scav, so I guess it's fine. I got an ammo box.
I hear a little too much bitch.
I'm gonna fuck your mother.
Well, come on with that.
Next objective located.
I actually have like two snipers. Fuck so many.
Guess for my Lodi. Go, baby.
What's going on, Beads?
I mean, you grab the other staff.
Good to see you in the chat.
I'm dropping my money at buy.
There's a chopper coming. Ooh.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Bye.
Supply box ready for cash always.
Hey, what's up, Tyler?
Here, you wanna grab that box that's right under you?
Yeah? Oh, okay.
I need to use someone's money.
Objectives updated. Brennan, move get over here. Location.
The hell's the box? Oh. Someone got it.
I got it.
Wow. Now I'm useless.
My powers have been stripped.
I mean, to be fair, more useful than Brennan, who's taking forever to get here.
Yeah,
quit your bitching.
You could have had that loadout forever.
Friendly though. Loadout drop on the way.
Wah, wah, wah.
Dude, what?
I'm gonna drop this ammo box.
Are you kidding? I can't even go up this fucking path? No way. What a joke.
Yo, Rocket, thank you so much, dude. Appreciate that, bro. Really gifted to Tyler, thank you, man.
Dude.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Jesus. I need to fix these goddamn climbing bugs.
Who are fighting with this, like, antenna?
Objectives update. Move to the next location. Yes, closing in.
Yeah, they're at the like gated part. That one. Rose fins.
Oh,
nice. Oh my god, you're left.
I got him.
Okay, I'm gonna try to call down a little slump of the head.
Did we all get the money?
Yeah.
We did.
Okay. There, when you go to loadout, can you buy a UAV? Or you're here, never mind.
It
just bought loadout.
I am going to come with a helicopter.
Cracked him, right over here.
Yeah.
UAV, I'm one.
Good. We're all in the safe zone.
Shit.
Damn it. I don't know where I got shot from. That guy's down, live mark's down. Nice. All dead. Good work.
I am safe to red.
Enemy soldier incoming. Friendly UAV overhead.
Team is UAV. Team above you, Theory.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, what the fuck? Why are there mines here?
Jesus Christ, dude.
Why wouldn't there be mines there?
Also, when you're gonna love this.
Under dude, I'm outnumbered as fuck right now.
Yeah, I was waiting for that helicopter to come near me.
There was a Sigma on the floor
fuck,
there.
Fuck, they took the chopper. God
where?
Damn it.
Where? Mark it.
It's like in that room to your right. Little room.
Dude, how did I get down? Dude, this guy's cheating, man. There's no way.
I got it, though.
There's no way.
I downed that guy.
Destination marked. There's no. I was fully plated, dude. He gave me like two shots, and that was it.
He ran. This guy ran. Dude, is that all? Is there someone else here?
Yeah, there's another guy here. There's three of them.
I killed him.
There's four.
I think they all flew away.
No, only one of them. There's only one in that helicopter.
Oh, they
destroyed the helicopter.
Kill
him. Okay. Oh, floating.
Target spotted.
What?
He just bought back. He just bought back.
Oh, he's over there.
Contact.
All right, let's get off of here.
There, can you buy UAV? At that buy.
I got so much money.
Right here.
Brandon, drop the money.
Vendor mark.
Brandon, drop your money, I'll buy a UAV when we, get to that
guy. What is wrong with my game right now? It looks like shit.
Coming to me right now.
What'd you do?
Pushing up. Enemy team is tracking your location. Someone? To my right? What? Deep right. Two more.
I'm stunned. Still stunned. I'm literally still stunned while this being down. Oh, hell no.
Help. Fuck, are you kidding, dude?
He was close, I couldn't hear him. Yeah, dead silence.
I thought this was buyback. If you
survive, you won't. Nope, they took out buyback.
Fucked up.
I full killed one, but there were two knocked, so it's probably still not safe to land there.
Pay attention, you'll be out there soon. Get ready to fight, you're next.
Is that disabled?
You know it's a good night for me when I'm winning mag and blue rods. Oh, we can go back to loadout.
Oh, there's
Theory's on your right. On your right, Theory. On your right. Right.
Are they back there or are they close to loadout?
Theory, he's in this house.
Shit.
Punch you.
What?
It is right there.
What? Oh, how is that possible, dude? There's no way. There's no way. What the fuck? Yeah, because a fist will kill you and a gunshot won't. Seems stupid.
I killed him. The other one's here. Doesn't matter. It's okay, I killed the guy who had loadout with my default pistol.
Charlie King, grandma in the chat.
Alright, Brennan, don't land loadout.
There's people out
there. People at this one.
There's like.
Yeah, there's people here, so don't land there. You could do this if you wanted. We have whales here.
Everyone give a warm welcome to Grandma Carly.
You could also do this, that bird is untouched. Nah, it's fine, go to the one you're going
to. That's alright, I'm just gonna do this.
Ignore them.
I just hope it doesn't bring you to, one right there. That's not as bad.
They might have rotated there.
Yeah, they might have rotated there, but probably not.
No, if you're grandma, I'm not grandpa. I'm like crypt keeper.
Dude, you with the old filter looked like fucking clone 90, or what was his name? The old dude.
99.
Clone
99.
Yeah, 99. Yeah, you look like him a little bit.
Be careful, there is a T2 right now below that wall, anyway.
Right. Yep, there's
that. It's them! So, I don't think he rotated.
Yo, Richard, thanks for the $5, man. Only 1 month until Terry Silver. I know, and some new pictures came out today, too.
Oh my god,
very
whatever.
Excited.
Screw that.
Buy back to Zyrus. Yeah. Hey! There's another one right next to you. If you load the contract.
You trust me?
It's up top.
No, I do.
Yes, I trust
you. Guys
you.
Trust me?
Yes, do it.
Sometimes.
Get the contract. There is a king right there. Right on it. So, I would not recommend it.
No, that sheriff ain't getting me in.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
He ain't getting me in.
Oh, they're there?
We gonna get him, let me tell you how much. Right now. Probably eating his Wheaties right now. God damn. God damn, Sheriff.
Sit down him.
Yep, everyone's on you. I think he's off downstairs.
I'm coming to help. I don't care. I'm gonna screw that car.
My god! He ran! He's running! We're gonna come back to the other guy. Money's not high.
Looking like Cad Bane. Leaked Mando photos? No, I don't want to see any.
What was that guy doing? Why did he like jump next to me and like not shoot?
He was sucking your butt.
I think you just...
You kind of was.
You just got him.
My movement is nice. I don't know
what the hell. That's the first one I fell.
Thanks.
I'll get 2600.
Thanks, boys.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go get that loady. Eat. Eat.
Yeet. Yeet.
Contract failed. Time's up.
What the fuck is that?
Red doors. Red doors now fall on Verdansk. Yep.
What?
They don't work, but red doors fall on Verdansk. It's a new thing.
I thought that was like a glitch person.
Nope.
You're a glitch person.
Here, you grab loadout?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Ooh.
I'll find you.
Someone there?
They're in that door.
Yeah, or... behind me, Desire.
I downed him.
Ooh!
Watch the guy for self-res. Be careful about him.
See him.
I'm pushing up over here.
Where's this bitch? Did you guess?
Did you break glass?
Yeah.
There you go, man.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone location.
Did you just break ass?
My bad.
Yo, Nerdy Multiverse! You wouldn't happen to know Dutch Vander.
Ow.
No, who's that?
Up here.
I don't want to say the full name if you're like.
Crack one. Oh, you're talking about Dutch? From old red did.
Oh, shit! Fuck.
Right by. Nope.
I can't land loadout. They're landing loadout.
Oh,
dang it!
What? Don't reach!
What's the one? Oh, crap.
I have real fire.
They're camping all around the stadium.
Really? Oh my god, he's so bad!
Dude, fuck, man. Oh, it wasn't even him who killed me. What?
I wanted to land loadout, but before I could land loadout, I saw somebody just already chopping on it, so he was going to kill me easily. He was already there. So I pivoted to try to help you, and didn't have enough time.
I get this goddamn gun unlocked, so I can freaking mod it. Yo, what is your gun, Desire? What the hell is that?
It's an AK.
That thing's modded to shit.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, brother.
I got a cool fucking camo on it, brother.
Sure do.
Yeah, brother.
Sure do. Hey, Theory, that's all. Thanks, Malachi. Mr. Dude, Matthew.
I've never wanted to suck a cock so bad right now. Oh, my.
Well, I'm very happy for you. Very good for you. Embrace good your gayness, you, bro. We support you.
What's up?
What's up? He's from Red Dead Redemption, man.
Sorry, I was talking to a chat, sorry.
My bad.
Sorry, brother.
I only know real cowboys in real life. I don't play them games like all you.
No. Dude, there's like literal cowboys who come into my fucking CVS. Swear to God.
Nice, dude.
They literally like have the hat, the boots, the fucking like belts and shit.
Yeah, nice. That's where I'm from, basically.
Yeah.
Old cowboys.
I would do that. I'd have a pistol by my side.
Big old belt buckle.
A big knife.
Ride your horse.
Gator boots.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Same. Same, I was thinking of having cock for dinner. I didn't realize that was...
Cock with the tight balls.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with us, actually?
Did you us? You, balls. Dude.
Nah, it's
you,
us.
You initiated the hell out of that.
Shut up, it's us. Enemy dropping. Saying you're all not sus. With the boys. You know, dude. No, not November. Should just play be like, fuck the girls. Mate. It should be all to the boys. That's what I've been saying.
You're still nutting, though, if you do it.
What's up, Sam? How's it going?
Yeah, but it's to the boys.
Oh, never, man. Never. I'll never. Never bend for anybody. What's up, Rob? How you doing, brother? Another day. Me and goddamn beautiful man.
Yeah, dude, it's just a bro job.
Christ.
Group bro jobs.
Jesus.
Stop, new bro.
You guys wanna do bro bang?
Stop.
What the?
Yeah, I'll beat your shit, dude. See the gulag.
No! Someone help me! Where?
Right here. Res me.
He's on the roof.
Oh yeah.
Wait, me FFAR's ground loot? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Sticky.
What the fuck are you saying?
Ground lane here, Desire.
Going this way.
What are you talking
up
about?
Up top as well.
What?
I'm steering. I'm steering.
Up here. Up here.
What are you talking about, dude? Speaking of
this now. Guy's talking about like giving bro jobs. The other ones.
Down him up top.
Whoa, god. Alright, there you go. We'll put that hawk to the side for later.
Yeah, where's this guy?
He went to left. He went left. Look to your left. He went. He bent around the corner. Yeah, he went this way.
Oh!
He's up there. He's up there.
Oh, shit. What the? Again? Fuck you, man. Damn it, there's two of them.
Welcome to the gulag. If you survive,
they shot him back. I like it.
Oh,
shot
god damn it.
He's up top again, Desire.
Yeah. This guy's a little.
I'm really not good enough at this game to have this avatar, man. I feel like you gotta be some, like, badass motherfucker to have this avatar.
Fight started. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper chance.
Running cockney, I got a shotgun.
Dude, what? He's left.
My shotgun went. Like, where did that bullet go?
Yes, not
it didn't
right.
Shoot it on the screen. Interesting.
You lose your fight. This is a sweaty lobby, I'm not gonna lie.
How? Teammates done in. They're returning to base. Oh, you got so lucky, buddy.
Alright, I'm already looking for the next one in helicopter.
Fuck this game.
If your team has the cash, they can pay
fuck
for
this shit. Damn it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Under
fire. Yeah. Questionable play by that man.
Anyone need this?
Yo, hella sus.
Get that one look.
I did take one look.
I hope this team has been destroyed.
So do I. There is.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
There is not a chance. Oh, wow.
There was people fighting here.
Oh, yeah, close. Oh, she's
on. He's on.
Buy one of us back. Buy station and Ezel.
Brother. Thanks.
You need 1400.
Everyone is in safe zone.
I don't know how those guys didn't kill me.
Tundra.
I just...
Literally had me pinned.
Yeah. There is no reason on this planet that you should run that fight.
Okay.
Need 1,000. Nothing. Oh my god.
Oh, I see someone.
He sees you too.
They have Lodi, I think.
Not anymore. Not when I got the old Tundra.
Back on mission.
Hey, Krispy Kreme.
He already rezzed.
On the other edge of the wall? Yep. On the other end of the wall. Oh.
No. Oh, he's on the. How did he get that rez off that fast?
Oh yeah, had self. Tapped him.
There he is.
Not a good gun.
Let's see. How did Daddy push this?
Oh, what's that fucker?
I got stuck, I'm so- oh no, I didn't, oh my god.
Oh shit. Holy fucking shit, dude. Oh my god!
I thought you got stuck to that guy.
You were fucked.
Huh. You got enough for two resins.
Not a full team here? Down that last guy. Doesn't seem like it.
Could have been that they were just coming back from Gulag and decided not to land.
Maybe.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, brother. Ready to get hobble swallowed.
What?
Hobble.
Hobble swallowed.
I think there's people with TV. I think I just saw a scab get taken.
We got 127 people watching right now. 121 likes. Appreciate you. Thank you so much. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome.
Welcome.
Make sure you hit that subscribe. Make sure you hit that like. Welcome to the stream.
Yeah, the cars.
Telling you, million subscribers coming in. Theories Arcade. Thank you so much for being part of the process.
Oh, shit, there's a fucker right
here. I was on lower sense. That should be so much easier.
Bike.
I'm so bad at tracking on this license with like.
Okay, the bike just stopped here.
Yeah.
Let's go get a loadout. Theory, be careful, there's somebody around you.
The fuck happened?
Dude, how the fuck do they kill me so fast?
Oh, that's the. These are the sweaty kids.
Yeah, he's like maxed out on his shit.
These are the sweaties.
And I'm sitting there with a goddamn shotgun.
I'm running. I'm not fighting this. These kids are really sweaty. Come.
Oh.
Like, they're really sweaty.
Go.
These are kids from Super.
How do you know?
Because I recognize it. That's the kid who killed me.
Ah.
He was really good.
Did he suck you off?
I can kill poopers. I can't kill that kid, though. Or, like, full team of those kids.
But literally sucked us.
Shooting across the river. Oh, can't fit. I'm just gonna get out.
Story of my life.
Nothing on B.
They were like at the like fenced in area. Cross.
I don't know how you move so fast. It just doesn't make sense.
I don't know, like, it's like canceling and jumping. Like, you reset your attack sprint.
Yeah, I know
you
that.
See how, like, sprinting? Like,
yeah, yeah. But, like, I don't know. Like... You have a very good feel for the game.
Yeah, they were over here.
Yeah, there's a recon being done over there.
I am on max sense too, so it probably like looks a little like.
Oh really?
When I strafe like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Like I'm on like really like high sensitivity.
God, you're so freaking precise.
Muscle memory, baby. Oh, at the sword.
Yeah.
Sniping as well.
Got him. Oh, one wow, that's your kill, not mine.
One of them has no plates in, like, the very deep. I like tagged them.
Oh, fuck.
Ow. I got sniped for him.
Oh, I got sniped left.
I think this kid's hacking. You got sniped immediately, and I got sniped. Like,
oh, this fucker, dude.
I'm safe. I don't know.
No, he's hacking, I think. Like,
nice.
Either he's like the best player ever, or he's hacking. I want to see this.
What the?
I think he's actually really good. Wait. No, he's really good. No, he's good.
Zero kills, 75 damage. Nice, dude. Valuable team player.
I wish there was resurgence.
Superstar games.
Yeah. I wish there was resurgence squads.
Someone draft me.
And you drafted now.
Didn't you do a movement video? I did. I did do a movement. That video actually did pretty good for me.
Ooh, and like the Marshall. Ooh, the Marshall.
131 in the chat. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the arcade. Glad to have you all here.
Yeah, it was 453. That was 7 months ago. Damn. God dang it.
Yeah.
2021 flew by.
It did. It really did.
Bing, 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 bing. How am I level 150?
The outlook for overpriced pizza has never been better. Who's gonna stop us?
Sir, have you seen
the Vanguard?
Howdy, partner.
Oh, I'm purple. I love purple.
I love you.
You gonna make me act up, boy.
You suck. Thanks, Otter.
Enemy soldier incoming.
When this new map comes out, we're gonna play like way more tourneys. Cause it's gonna be like an even playing field when this new map comes out. Like, it's gonna be like fresh and ready.
Yeah,
I'm gonna play so many wagers.
Yeah, I was thinking about doing a couple tournaments myself.
What? Yeah, brother.
Hey, do you have the low latency thing enabled?
I don't know.
Cause all my graphics got like reset after this.
I have it enabled plus boost.
Okay. I have everything low.
I try side canceling to speed up my work output. Yep. I'm not surprised.
We're doing pizza.
Dude, stop. Why do you say these things?
I'm hungry. I ate dinner really early today.
I ate KFC today, and that's the first time I've had KFC in forever.
Yeah,
it actually wasn't that bad. Like,
I'm not a big fan of it.
No,
KFC's trash.
Maybe because the only KFC around us is like combined with a Long John Silver's. So yeah, it's not.
Yeah. I don't know, like. I always like came. It wasn't that bad. I don't know. I was really surprised, actually.
What did you get at the side? Did you get the recipe fries?
Their recipe fries and mac and cheese.
I do like mac and cheese a lot, though.
Chick-fil-A is the best mac and cheese.
Yeah, Chick-fil-A hands down. I had some last night. Oh.
Dude, their mac and cheese is so goddamn good.
Oh my god, we're getting shot at.
I have a gun, brother.
You mess with my boy. Oh, there, get him.
Mess with the bowl, you get the horn.
Mess with the horn, you get the bowl.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
He said, you guys are bad.
That's the guy, and it's not the guy. I love how they say that. Like, no, you did just guy, right?
Oh. Off the wall, pushing big building. He's going to the left, on the side of it. Coming around the back.
I don't have a gun, dude.
Oh, shit.
I hit him once with the magnum.
I think Brennan's stealing all the loot.
I love it.
Ah, fuck.
It was somebody in this direction, Desire. I don't remember where. It was like
still don't have a gun? God damn it.
Going this way. I think we killed that guy.
Or no, no, he was there, and then you were calling somebody behind us.
Dude, how do
no,
I
killed him and then killed that guy.
Okay.
It's a good mix. But I have no guns, no money. Nice.
And no plates.
That's kind of sad.
And no plates, yeah. Dude,
I got my
pole like, pathetic.
Guys.
But I have two knives. No, now I have eight.
Oh, in here,
I got sniped from the right.
I can't.
Somewhere.
And they're in here too.
See them. I think they're on. They're on IHOP.
So we're gonna.
Maybe there's an IHOP. What?
IHOP.
You knew I was there? How?
Fuck you, bitch! Ah.
You have to
take
down that guy,
so I can climb
up.
I don't know
where he's
wearing
a fucking bitch, dude.
No.
Sad.
Sad, dude. I was around the wall.
Oh, I died to a hacker. No, I died to a hacker. He's level 14. I got headshot tonight. He 100% hacking.
Dude, why are we coming across so many goddamn hackers? The fuck is the deal?
I don't know.
We play PC and there's no anti-cheat for next month.
Yeah, I don't. Wait, I don't really. I guess they just want to release it with the.
Okay, awesome one. Where is he?
He's moving up. Left, back left. Go sort this
fucker out. Still?
He's still back left.
No, on my left.
Yeah, your left. I'm pulling out for you.
Still up.
I don't see him anymore, so he's got to still be there. Yeah, he's still there. He's back left.
Fuck! He stunned me. That son of a prick.
Did you call him a son of a prick?
You fucker.
I thought he said son of a frick, and I was like,
hey, why are we playing big map? What the fuck is going on here?
Because we can't play small map.
There's no quads in small map.
Oh no, what?
Oh no.
It's only. I don't know why they don't have like a selection for our.
Dude, this is stupid, man.
Yeah, it is stupid.
Just sitting at the headquarters.
It's why I like playing small map.
I'm gonna delete the most popular fucking thing. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I can't they just have
one? Oh,
okay, nice. Very nice. This my house. Entry, please.
Here, we'll just go and grab a couple of these.
I knew you were gonna.
Hey, what am I doing?
I was literally looking at those. I knew you were gonna ping them.
Alright, you're landing TV. I'm getting shot at?
Oh.
Maybe might be the move.
I'm landing
Ghoulie. Sulfur zone. Interesting.
Very, very
interesting. TV does sound booted.
I don't think it is.
Yeah, Rob, you're digging the stash?
Oh, scav. There's a scav here.
Someone on me. Wait. Here it comes. Wait, what? Did you hear me? Yeah, Daddy. Oh, I think his team... Wait. How did he know? What? Oh, weird. You must have heard me.
Can you go buy him back?
Oh my goodness!
I'm sure about theory.
Oh, I didn't
tell me.
Oh, fuck me.
Hey, Justin plays nice football, bro.
We have enough.
So much.
So apparently next year YouTube is coming out with the same stuff Twitch has, so like gifted subs
members.
And yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
So I grab one of the scabs over here.
Yeah, long.
They're gonna be pushing streaming pretty hard. So
yeah.
Maybe this channel will fucking grow for once. Jesus.
I've been getting the algorithm a little bit with my shorts. I don't know.
Okay. I haven't. I don't do anything for the algorithm. I just fucking upload. I don't even make thumbnails.
Yeah, I was posting like just like little good gun video, like little shorts and shit, and like they were getting like a couple thousand views. I was like, damn.
Nice.
She was fucking hype. He's getting subs off that too.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah.
Yeah,
seriously,
two threat, but he's not near us, so. You know, pros and cons here.
Objectives update. Move to the next location.
Hello?
Enemy UAV overhead.
They're definitely gonna try and fuck with us.
Hold on.
No, they're not.
Pew! Jumped out. It jumped out here because I shot a fucking missile at him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Far? How you doing, bro?
I have no idea what my station is, so.
I mean, I don't know why people jump out. You can literally just use the fucking flares or whatever.
They're just not smart enough to use them. Man, I know, but holy crap, the ground looks like. Oh my god, it looks horrible. Oh, nice.
We got Lord Melvin in the chat.
Who's Dark Nihilus?
Like the character?
He's a legend.
Like...
He's a legend Sith. He's very powerful. He devoured worlds. Oh, yeah. Like okay. He inhaled the energy of worlds. And like
didn't
everything.
Did he have like a white mask?
Yeah, it was like a bone mask.
Yeah.
Kind of cool. That kills me.
From where? Oh.
No, I...
He didn't get shot. He just forgot to parachute.
Didn't even come up. Wait, how did you live? Wait, how did I die?
You didn't drink your milk.
I literally sent it.
You didn't drink your milk as a kid. That's why.
Dude, yeah. Your character's literally fucking LeBron James. Mine is fucking... Caruso.
Using,
like, what the fuck?
Isn't he using Rambo?
Whoa. You dissing on Caruso now? Is
I
that
am
what we're doing?
Yeah,
he's
I
the
am.
GOAT. What are you talking about?
Desire doesn't understand.
Nah, it's only because on 2K, he was a piece of shit on my team. He was just
Caruso is a GOAT.
Yep.
Now, Caruso's not awful.
Caruso's really good, actually. I mean, he's not a superstar, but for what he's supposed to do.
He does his job.
Good role player.
Great defensive player. Closing in.
Too bad he has the hairline of an 8-year-old.
Friendly UAV overhead.
There, I'm going.
Over here. Oh, there's a full team in front of me. What the fuck? They're all ghosted.
Enemy UAV
right in front of me.
Overhead.
What we like to call it ghost squad.
That's one.
Oh.
I need to play it up.
Help is on the way.
Mark their buttholes, please.
They are in between two teams.
Where are their buttholes?
They're all around me.
I want to
okay,
know.
Okay, he's the best player I've ever seen.
Where are they? Oh, they're okay. I'm going to go
All around, upstairs. Like, over there. Yeah. In that parking lot.
I'm going upstairs.
Wait, the growl's broken. What the fuck?
Is that you in the house?
Yep, it's me.
Where are they, man?
They're fighting here. They're fighting right here.
I'll find you.
Hey, Timify, thanks for the $2, man. I'm feeling pretty good. How are you feeling? Thank you. Oh, I see them.
I put that right on us because it's fucking glass.
Brendan, can you buy me, please?
Hey, one sec.
Daddy! Up down this sucker, too! Like that?
There's another team I'm trying to get to you guys. I'm gonna go down.
Like that shit?
I wish I didn't cluster my.
Where is he? Where is he? See him? Top what? Oh, I see.
Can I get a tap?
Like in the window?
Yeah, burning go resin.
See you, pal.
Also, can you right there?
Thanks. Oh, I'm on
there. Is there a guy coming in?
No, that was awesome.
I broke ass.
You broke ass?
That too, apparently.
Oh, the Kembu did?
Dude, there's a guy still up here on the.
Thanks, bro.
Your waypoint, copy.
And I cracked
I'm
still
in on my shit.
But, I don't know what the fuck he is now. Oh, he's still there.
I hope you didn't have the MP5 because I stole.
Bye bye!
Oh. Are you serious?
My god, you're a fucking crackhead. Those snipes, dude.
Yeah, the snipes, like, it's like... All my hit, all my fucking... Oh, fuck, shit. Fuck, dude. Shit.
Not from Hawkeye.
Ow.
Hospital. Hospital.
Yeah, all my, all my game points went to fucking sniping. Oh shit, he's coming, he's coming.
What the absolute, bro.
Well, you just lost your most valuable fucking team member.
Oh, it's all possibly, I'm dead. 100%. They're sweaty. I think these are the super kids. Or some shit.
Might be, but I killed one.
Yeah, they're sweaty.
Yeah, see, Daddy just gotta turn on the heat a little bit, and then just.
They're landing there.
Come through this door, I dare ya. Oh!
Good try.
That was good.
How much do you guys want to play Rebirth?
Not without you.
Cause I'm on the fence because I'm a little tired. I guess I'll play one more and if you guys want to go Rebirth,
we'll,
I'll back
we'll
out.
Play whenever you leave, man.
Sounds good. I'm good for one more and then I'll probably just hang out and chat.
Okay, hold on. Whatever you want.
Because I've been up for roughly 18 hours.
I demand texture.
North Carolina trip destroyed me. I've been getting up at 5 a.m.
What's up, Angelica? How's the Lambo?
What?
It's a little hard to get into. Show up in the Discord more often, please. It's dying. What's up, Gonk? Yeah, I can do that, man. Discord is there for you guys to, you know, hang out with each other and stop. I think with the Discord is like, if I show up, it'll revive, so it'll never die. It'll never die. Plus, it's there for you, so.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky. This eye for an eye shit gets old quick.
In a moment.
Okay, I feel a little dialed in now.
Let's go. Let's go.
Good.
There's an X hanger, by the way.
Yeah.
Shit, he's right here. Oh,
in the window, in the window, in the window.
Fucker. The guy's still down over there, I think. I downed a guy right here, just so you know.
Grab it.
Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Ah! Dude, go fuck a goat.
Where was it? Is he inside the hangar?
You win this fight and you return to the front line.
Check the hangar.
If you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Are you on fucking drugs?
You got roughed up. We're bringing you home.
On top, on top.
Christ,
not
man.
Over yet.
What?
Oh, the corner building. Like, not awesome okay. ones, but the other one. I got flashed, but I need your help. Okay.
They planted that way more than... Jumped off right over there.
Oh, no way that timing. He's one shot in there. No blades, I mean. God, he's such a shitter, man. He got so lucky.
Secrets of the Sith book? Pretty much. Almost. Thanks, Sith Rodriguez. Thanks for the $5, man. Nice avatar,
did
too.
Did Chloe Zhao get confirmed to do a Star Wars movie?
Or I don't know.
Is that, like, not real?
I don't know.
She did, that's
fine. I don't even know who that is.
She directed Eternals and Nomadland, which won an Academy Award.
Oh, right, Kevin Feige thing? Yeah. I don't know. I saw a meme, but who knows? Uh-oh.
Car to the right, car to the right. That direction.
There,
I'm going.
I'm looking forward to the streams in 2080. Yeah, me too. I'd like to make it to like 110 years old. I think that'd be nice.
Cool. Huh. I don't even know if I'd want to live that long.
I do. I want to be immortal.
Yeah, if I could stay at the same age, yeah. 110.
Yeah.
Scope on this gun is so bad.
There was a little fighting over here earlier. Yeah, they're fighting over here, like down low by the parking garage.
Damn it.
Might be Rue.
Oh, I'm
running stuns on this class? What?
It's cool if you could just like hijack one of these cars there.
I dropped my money at the bottom.
Alright. I'm gonna go pick it up. And if you're safe, I'll
Yo,
go.
Timify! $2 again, he says, is this game for free? Yes.
What the hell? This guy's got a laser beam on him.
This is Call of Duty Warzone. It is for free.
Where, Brennan?
Oh shit, on top of airport.
Oh, I see him.
Bye-bye.
No, dude, come back. Nice. Oh, he's dead.
Good shot, bro.
Hey, buddy. Are we getting sniped?
Probably.
Anybody got any extra plates by chance?
I have eight.
Oh, dude, yeah, who the fuck is sniping us?
From
ATC?
Airport? Maybe?
Here, Brennan, come here.
No, I think it's like somewhere... Fuck, dude, I don't know.
Body armor here.
You guys left?
I'm trying to figure it out.
Yeah. Dude, where is this gunfire coming from? Oh, what the f- What?!
No,
he's got you, he's up there, he's up there, he's up there.
Dude, what the fuck? Where was he?
He's right, he's
top.
Like there, right.
Son of a bitch.
Another one down low. Frank,
man. And satchel.
Got him. Just gonna buy here.
He's shooting over there.
I see more over
there. I
was thinking. Top. I was thinking. Maybe there's a chance. Nah.
Christina, you'd be 111. Does that make you 41? 42? Makes you 11 years older. No. I'm 21 years older than me.
We had it.
Is that right?
I don't know.
Let's head in that direction. We gotta head.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta head like towards here anyway.
Yeah.
No, 19 years old. No, 21. Yeah.
Car. By that green pink, actually. Going to the airfield. Let's get out of the street.
Airport target location.
It's like right on that. He's moving. Tag him once.
Where's your sniper?
I can't.
Not running it?
Nah.
You done with the snipes?
No, I'm not done with the snipes. I'm still gonna use them. Just,
not this game.
Using an AK.
So you're a P-boy.
Yes. I am, in fact, a P-boy.
Nice.
Station here.
I'll be 52 in December. Oh, nice. Happy early birthday soon. Coming up.
Nothing on beat.
Can you buy him also?
Yeah.
Get me recovered.
What's up, Mr. Wren? How's it doing, man? How's it doing? How you doing?
We're gonna kill it. We're gonna kill. If you wanna float there, we're gonna kill these guys and you probably take their lead.
Float where? To the buy? To
like
the
loading? No, like, yeah, just float in the air, like...
Yeah, stay in the air over there.
We're gonna kill these kids, and then you can take their loot.
Okay.
My hero!
What the fuck?
Wow, maybe not.
I don't know. You mentioned it.
I'm gonna go in here and loot up.
Well, I'm also getting shot.
I don't even want to play anymore. What the fuck is that, bro?
What the hell?
I need to know. I never need to know how to snipe every game because this shit's so broken, actually.
No worries.
Did I not even get to see how I died?
Where are they?
Enemy soldier incoming.
They're all where we die. They're all over there.
Bye-bye.
Wow.
There's a team of four over there, so. They're returning to base. In that same vicinity through, there's a team of four. Right over there, yep. Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh.
Brandon, it's all up to you now. We're counting. Yeah.
Well, at least I fucked their buddy up. Wait, I think that was someone else.
Ooh, that actually worked. Brandon, I want you to look at your mini-map right now. At your map. See our loadout?
Uh-huh.
If you look a little bit to the right of it, you'll see a scavenger.
Okay.
I think that's the play. I don't know what anybody else thinks. Still both there.
Oh yeah, Mr. Ren, I saw the pics this morning actually. I saw them around 9 a.m. I was gonna make a video, but I got busy. Maybe I'll make one tonight or something.
Yeah. Hope nobody's back.
Alright, get in, get out, baby.
Oh, that was a red door, not a confines of the train. Love it so much.
Oh boys, they came right back over there.
Well, they were up the mountain, so hopefully they stayed.
Have you encountered any hackers in Warzone? Yeah, every game.
Yeah.
Absolutely, man. Thanks, Dread, for being in the stream. Thanks, guys, for being in the stream, for watching.
That's the bye.
Love this community, man. Thank you so much.
He won't be able to get slowed out by, you know, our obscurity. On the way, grab this.
Anyone need this?
That car to your left.
Yeah.
They got out. You can still get the buy though.
That's them.
That's your bounty. That's your bounty. Get the buy and get out.
Oh, where's it at? What the fuck? I was running back.
Oh, fuck.
My god.
Fuck.
Play for kills. Play for kills.
Oh my god. Okay.
Literally play your life. Don't worry about the buy.
You got fisted, dude.
Yeah, I did get fisted.
That'll do it for me.
Both of them.
All right, buddy.
Hope you guys have fun. Have a good night.
Thanks,
see
man.
Later. You too. See ya.
Later, buddy. See you tomorrow, maybe.
Well, shit.
Dude, how do I still have... God damn it. So, to do the challenge, I just gotta kill 3 guys in one game. That's it. Like, yeah. 15 times.
Wait, with an SMG?
Yeah, with an SMG.
With any SMG.
How have I not done that yet? Makes no sense. Okay, I'm gonna roll with the MP5 in the car then.
Yeah.
I might run the AUG this game to see how.
I don't know. Do you think the LAP is a good gun?
Not really.
What do you think I should run instead?
I don't know. If I were you, I'd just run the MP5.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Got it leveled up.
I mean, if you want to use it because it looks cool, then yeah, go for it.
I don't know, man.
It's not a bad gun. Like, it's not awful. It's not bad. It's usable.
Do you think
it's
the MP5 is the best?
It's up there.
Yeah. I love it.
I think Cold War 1's better, and so is the OTS.
It's nice being able to switch through maps and shit, you know?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I cannot wait for the fucking new map to come on, man. I'm so sick of fucking... I like Verdant. Like, in all of its, like, glory, like, I prefer Big BR to fucking this.
Mm.
But I'm so sick of Verdant. Like, that I just want a
just
fucking
the map
new
in general,
big...
eh?
Yeah, it's just the map itself. It's not, like, BR. Well, I am sick of BR, too. Like, I'd rather a new concept come out and, like, take over, but... It's more maps are huge. Yeah, fucking, I mean, apparently it's got 200 people.
Good.
Alright, let's roll.
Have you heard about Tim Curry? No, what about him? Hey bro, just wanted to say I'm loving the YouTube shorts. Hope you're doing well in your personal life. Much love. Thanks, man. Personal life, you guys, my personal life is as open to you as can be, pretty much. guy right here.
No, he hit me with a throwing knife.
Oh my god, please.
The fucking throwing knife. Damn.
There's a guy right around here. Yeah, he just dropped in.
Enemy
UAV over
there.
There's an enemy team hunting you.
Me.
Hunting me? Oh, they're hunting me, dude. Oh. Guys dropping in, guys dropping in. Shit, no guns? No ammo, really.
What? Where'd this guy go?
Jesus, that's all I get? Alright, okay, that's a little something at least.
What the fuck?
What?
Above? On the stairs, above.
I'm gonna just land it.
That should
here.
Be near you, Theory.
On me. Behind. Sorry.
I'm watching it.
And there's one behind us, and there's guys behind us.
I'm communicating.
Right above you.
How are you not dead?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Fucking kidding me, dude. Thanks, not until 4. Oh, fuck.
This is what I get from the chat.
Guys all over me, dude.
all up here. Fuck. God, man. Shitting on them.
25 remain. Solid work so far.
I think I dropped a lot of money. One shot, one shot. Nice. I think there's one down low again as well.
There's another one. Yeah, you res him. Come on.
You're right behind me. Fuck.
Over here.
Fuck.
Brennan.
I can't do it. I had nothing. I didn't have any armor.
Holy fuck. That fucking shit on.
I just got a free three piece.
What's another gun after the MP5 you recommend?
I don't know what you have leveled up. You have like...
Just give me the best gun you think, in your opinion, that would suit me.
The Mac, maybe?
I have that Mac stuff.
Try the Mac.
Another happy landing. Pretty much.
Panda.
What are you saying?
You ever heard that song?
Yeah.
I got robbed on the left.
We should play GTA again. Hey, Nestle Water. Just want to show some appreciation to how heavily you've impacted my life recently. The university is kicking my butt right now, but you're getting me through every single day. Well, I'm happy to hear that, man. Thank you. It means a lot. It means a lot that I'm doing something, you know? Satchel up here.
Remember money, Brian?
Shit, get a snipe, dude. Holy shit, getting dude fired. To the right. Guys in the house. This guy in the house.
Yep. He peeks his head. He's fucking a goner.
I'm gonna go a little higher here. Gotta get a better angle.
I'm about to load it. That's all I wanted. The window.
Got him.
Dude, what the fuck is this burst gun bullshit, man?
Frag out.
Fuck it.
Guy just ran in over here.
Guy coming right here.
I just missed every shot.
What the fuck, dude? Yo, the sauce that moves. Thanks, dude.
Oh my god, of course you let that guy res. Oh, that's his teammate. Two down low, down four. Left, left. Other way.
Another one. Yeah.
Is there a guy coming from upstairs?
They're all down low, literally. Oh, I almost fucking shit on him. Oh, he's right here. There's two. One more.
There's more. There was more than two. It's like three or four. It's like different teams.
Stay alive here. Eight seconds.
They all just killed each other. They all destroyed. So.
Ooh, the iron. I don't like the iron sight on that gun. Yo, who's this guy? Dude, this fucking... Dude, there's a goddamn... There's been a red dot on my screen for like the last 6 months, 7 months, and it just won't go away. And it's fucking me up so bad.
Oh god, okay, I locked right in. That guy is actually low on armor. He's gotta be on one shot.
I just fucking took all of his armor off.
Drop shotting. One more nearby. Rezzing, I think. There's three down
there. Where are you guys?
I'm up top of two.
Yeah, me too.
Two below you, they're rezzing in the corner of the room. There's
I don't have a gun.
They're so shit. Oh my god. They're so bad. I just need guns.
Contact. They're coming up.
Hold out, drop headed your way.
Very low on ammo.
Soldier incoming.
I thought I'd get him. Behind you, behind you.
Oh my, the melee in this game is so stupid.
Nice, dude.
Melee is so dumb. So stupid.
It's the dumbest shit I've ever seen, man.
Ow!
I'm dead.
Oh my god, what is this?
What the fuck?
Everyone's just holding hands tonight, bro. Oh my god. It's hard to get in one fucking gunfight. There's always six fucking people around each other.
I am not feeling this fucking bullshit gun anymore, man.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
Dude, why does my MAC-10 not have, like, any loadout? So, the Galantry, you think that's a good one?
Yeah, that is. The iron sights are better on that one than, like, the default.
Galantry?
Just don't even mod it, just...
No, you want to put your own stuff on it.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah.
You can do it in the,
Well, pre-game. Okay, what should I do? Should I put on?
Do suppressor... Hang on. Do, normal suppressor. Task force, barrel. 53 drum mag. Raider stock.
Agency suppressor?
And, no, just the normal one. It's better.
What's the normal one?
It's just called suppressor.
No, there's. I don't have that.
What?
What barrel?
Or sound suppressor, sorry.
What optic?
And then task force barrel, no optic, you want iron. I'm telling you an optic. Use Field Asian, 53 round drum. Field Asian's the
rear grip.
Sasser? What do you have right now?
Jungle grip?
I don't know what you have on your gun. How many tactics have you done?
All of them.
Suppressor, field agent, 53 drum, Raider stock, and serpent. That's what we got.
Raider stock.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Fuck, dude.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hey, Abdurrahman. How you doing, man?
Going back to the good old days.
Hi, partner.
Aug. Try the Aug again. I actually really liked Warzone when the M16 and the Aug were really good. I like burst weapons.
Better, Ethan. Oh my god, 20 people are on the order. Bro, I'm sorry, but if I have a fucking 0.4 KD, I'm lunging that.
Not good.
Bro, there's two down lows, camping in a corner.
I outplayed you, shut up. Running in that building, Theory.
Yep.
Coming in, help. Enemy UAV. Yeah, never mind, I'm dead.
Stupid bitch.
Hostile dropping into the area. Guy laying on top of that top of. Oh, never mind, you're not dead.
Fuck. I didn't pick up any gun, are you kidding me? Fuck are you shooting?
I downed him up top.
Dead?
Yeah, the dude's fucking racist piece of shit though. Fucking saying bad words, dude. God. N-word funny. Haha, yeah. So funny, dude. Fucking weirdos, dude. I hate them.
The guy here. The guy here.
Gas is moving in.
How did that not hit? Fuck this shit. Dude, how?
What the? What are you doing?
Oh, you fuck you. Oh my god. God damn it.
Your comms.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Jungle.
Shit, there you go.
Hey, what is this gun desire?
I don't know what gun you're using.
I really like it. It's the Farah 83, actually.
Yeah, the Farah's an AR.
I think I would do well with a gun with a scope.
God, you're shitty. Bless you. I'm stunned again. I can't do anything. The stun's left 2 years. Down low, first floor.
Are you under fire? Need help?
Oh my god, I got stuck on you, man. Oh my god.
That was my fault. I tried jumping down and I got fucking stuck on you.
I hit a fucking light pole and I fell to my death. Right on the fucking loadout. I just smacked a fucking lamp. No, I'm just kidding.
What did you say about the Galantry?
Sound
suppressor task force.
Yep, field agent, 53 mag, and...
Field agent, what is that?
The grip.
Field agent grip, yep, 53 mag.
53, yep, the round drum.
What grip?
And Raider stock.
No grip.
Then Raider stock, no grip.
And no optic.
Nope.
Alright.
Hell yeah, brother.
Yay, brother. Yeah, right.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Dude, I'm so hungry right now.
Yeah, me too. I was just gonna say.
I get there's like this little bagel place.
Do you know
like
how
near me, they do such good pizza bagels? Dude,
do you know?
My God.
Do you know how to get rid of this fucking bullshit with the
your red dot?
Yeah, dude, like the fucking
dude,
game
like
plus crosshair.
Oh, it's like a fucking like actual third party thing. I thought it was your monitor.
No, it's my monitor. Yeah, it's my monitor. Like it's.
I thought it was like a dead pixel.
No.
Try like flicking your fucking screen.
No, it's not that. It's crosshair practice mode.
Oh,
I can change it to like, oh shit. Oh, it's gone.
I have to Google it.
Oh no, now it's green. No, it's green now. Fuck, dude.
You gotta Google it. I have no idea.
It is the most infuriating shit, man. Like, it just won't go away. I don't know how to get rid of it.
They're targeting me.
Fuck.
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
I'm sure there'll be something on it.
Captain,
I can't hear you.
Shut the fuck up, Captain.
Oh.
Fucking you, fuck you, fuck! God damn it! This fucking crosshair, dude, I've had enough of this shit! Fucking god damn it! Fuck off.
I swear to god, if I can't get rid of this shit, I'm just gonna get a new monitor.
Oh my god, right here, one shot.
Sad, man. I missed so many shots.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Okay, I know where he is. Go suck your butt. You suck your butt too, pal.
Butt sucker.
Oh, in the fucking window.
Oh my god, he's one shot.
Dude, I have like two
enemy
bullets.
UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Shit, fuck.
Fuck, taking shots!
Over here.
Right here, I think he's coming from here. Nope. So.
He went up, I think. Yeah. There's two. They're really weird. They're really weird. I just run. They're using like Cali 6 and shit.
Enemy UAV overhead! Enemy dropping into the AR! Enemy UAV overhead!
How are... What the fuck, dude? Super weird.
I'm out of ammo. He's coming at me. It's Cali 6, I think.
Where is he?
Right, right behind him. I don't have ammo.
Fuck you.
Shit, fuck, behind me.
I'm left again.
Dude, what is this?
Fuck.
Shit. Oh, drop down. He won't push, he's a pussy.
Where is he?
Yeah, no.
They're targeting me.
He's on the fucking balcony.
I still have no ammo, I just ran all the way out.
See you, pal.
Okay, Jerry.
I'm dropping into the area. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocation.
What's going on here?
Be advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
Dude,
what the fuck is this kid doing? I killed him.
Push it.
Literally killed him.
What? Literally hit like all headshots on me, like. Oh, drop down right here, behind you.
Setting waypoint.
Nice.
There's a guy up here. Are you all dead? You guys all dead?
There's a whole team.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, there's a whole team coming in. They're running on Desire right now. Just
some others run.
I've never seen that kid hit so many shots on me, bro.
Dude, these fuckers with their goddamn sticks, like, shout up your ass.
Yeah.
Only Imperial Stormtroopers are so precise. Ow. There's a side button with an X icon. Press it twice.
What the fuck is the side button?
There's no
button with an X on it.
Fucking button whatsoever.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Have you not Googled it yet?
I have, yeah.
What does it say?
It's been fucking up my game for months now. I can't get rid of it. Because it's like, it interferes with the actual processor of my gun. And it'll show, like, left. Always.
That would annoy the shit
like
out of me.
It's like a fixed fucking dot. And it blends in so well.
Fuck.
I can't get rid of
it. Weird.
Like, it's... Maybe that's why I play, like, shit so much. It's so fucking irritating. Dude, I don't know what the fuck, how do I get rid of this goddamn garbage?
Battle Royale! Set a drop point for your team, soldier! Avoid the gas, get to the safe zone!
Oh,
cracked up there.
You let him get up.
I actually didn't. I was shooting another kid. I had a reason to hit him. It was just bad timing.
The guy over here. There's a guy up here.
Got me.
I don't even communicate.
This is just ridiculous.
Been.
No! Fuck you! Fuck! Dude, I'm trying to figure this shit out so it goes away. God damn it. So stupid. There's a guy chasing me. He's coming in.
I'm gonna put my fist through my monitor.
Dude, I hate this fucking monitor. It is so goddamn annoying. Yeah, go fuck yourself, dude. There's no goddamn tutorial on how to turn this garbage off.
quite a short video, but this Swift PG keeps the link until he's around. That's brilliant. If you go to system setup, light in motion, which is a
block right.
And on, that's what turns the stand light on. And of course, it turns on.
We fucked that guy up there.
The RPG plus features.
The crosshair and the timer. The crosshair, because that's what fits on the video. The timer appears in the timer. If you have the timer active, all the crosshair active.
I'm not going to talk about that.
Oh my god. All that the joystick appears to do is move it around so that you can, you know, park yourself off somewhere, fire around
enemy
it
soldier incoming.
And try and get it in the right place. It's not a feature I'm going to use, but there's no indication of how to get rid of it. One thing you can do is just press the crosshair, timer, game plus button, and just wait for it to time out. And that gets rid of it. But here's a method.
Where do I even get sniped from there?
Like the joystick. Ow. Put it in the right place.
I can't get rid of this fucking shit.
I can save, but...
And press it again. Press it.
I don't even understand how this guy even hits that shot.
I have to reboot to get rid of it. It works.
You need help?
So you can either wait for the timeout.
He's in, like, tower.
Quite useful.
Gas is closing in, relocating the safe zone. I'm camping this kid lit out, he's a little weird
out. Take out the roof here.
Setting rally point.
Do you see where the guy is? Is he on the roof?
No, okay. I will go up there now.
He's got a sniper too.
Friendly sentry gun online. Enemy dropping into the AR.
Where's the goat?
What the fuck?
That's me. Oh, what the?
There's a guy behind you.
Oh shit, thanks buddy.
Yep.
Ooh.
Very nice.
The sweaty lobby.
Woo! Dirty.
Oh, there's a guy up here, Theory.
Are you kidding?
Oh, the crosshair active. You don't really want to have the crosshair there. All of the.
You guys are. Oh, I thought I killed them all. Were my shots just not hitting him? Like, what? Bro, my shots weren't even going through that guy.
Right, dude, seriously?
Dude, they were literally lined up. My bullets weren't doing any damage.
There's a guy on the roof, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
What the fuck?
What?
I'm getting shot in the back too. I don't know what the fuck is going on in this game. My lobby is so slow.
Just hold off a second so I can get rid of this goddamn shit. Dude, oh, this is like.
God, the aux sucks.
Shit, dude. This guy.
Try and get it in the right place so you can hit someone. It's not a feature I'm going to use, but someone might use it. But there's no indication of how to get rid of it. One thing you can do is just press the crosshair timer game plus button again and just wait for it to time out. And that gets rid of it. But here's a quicker method. There's the joystick, we've got it in the right place. If you press the button behind the cross and then press it again, that also gets rid of it. On some forums I've seen people saying they have to reboot to get rid
fucking got rid of it. Works, son of a bitch, dude. Finally. It's literally been like over 6 months, man. Maybe even longer.
Wait, really? What the fuck?
Dude, I've been playing like this with this shit for... I think it might even be longer than 6 months. I think I activated this.
Why haven't you like done it so long? Why have you just...
It's just crazy.
I didn't know how to get rid of it. I didn't know. I tried so much shit, just didn't go away. Finally went away. Fuck, man. It was so frustrating, dude. Maybe now I'll be able to freaking play. Because it's like, think like the crosshair actually, you know, it, in the game, it's this white little crosshair and it moves, like the little dot.
Yeah.
This thing was like fixed on my screen, so it was like wherever I was pointing, I was shooting in a different direction than where my gun was actually pointing. So it's like, everything was always off.
Watch now, he's gonna be a COD pro.
Well, now it's gonna take time to get used to this. Jesus, dude.
Yeah.
We did it, chat. We did it. C. Groot! How you doing, man? Nice to see you. Hey, good night, Devar.
Oh, Rocket, thank you so much, bro. In this house.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Behind the roof. Behind the roof right here.
Enemy UAV over. Yep. He used an OTS and shredded me from that far.
Good, man.
Oh, what?
two guys in here.
Need a gun. Need a better gun.
So did you guys have a nice day today?
I don't work for 9 hours, so...
Yeah, I was just busy all day.
Kind of whatever.
You have work tomorrow?
Yeah, I got work like every day. Oh, shit.
Taking shots.
This is good, because I need the hours. Oh, fuck, he dropped.
Where'd he go?
I think he dropped and went somewhere. Oh my god, yep, there he is. On the roof still somehow. Really cool.
Oh fuck, dude. Right there, he's right there.
What the fuck? They blew it out then.
Got no armor.
Behind me. Oh, okay.
Good.
Didn't even hear him.
God, he's got no armor.
Where is he? Nice. Sick. Nice. Great.
I think I'm gonna hop off, boys.
That's it, dude?
Yeah, man.
2 hours?
Fucking tired, baby.
Let's roll another.
Play one more. But yeah, I gotta be up in the morning. Oh, I gotta be up in 7 hours so I can take my sister to school.
I gotta be up in 4.
Nice, dude.
Yeah.
I would play this shit all night if I could, bro.
Flash FM, music for the me generation.
Man, there's no music like 80s music. Tell you. Tell you, just anything 80s. Fuck, dude. Born in the wrong era. 90s was dope, but.
With you usually say is the best, so you're kind of looking all the time.
What's that?
I said you're like an odd one out because everyone usually says whatever they grew up with is the best, and you said the 80s, and you weren't even alive in the 80s.
Well, yeah, it was a lot. I mean, so, I was so 0 to 10 in the 90s, and the 90s were amazing. I feel like the 90s were like maybe a diluted version of the 80s, but like a different, a little bit. But, I don't know. I just feel like I wouldn't really enjoy the 80s.
Yeah.
Mr. Bum Tickler, born in 1980. Nice.
Stallone's your favorite actor, isn't he?
What?
Stallone's your favorite actor.
Stallone is my favorite actor. It's very sad that those men are the last of their kind. Now it's all just a bunch of pussies. Dude, our parents and their parents were, I think, the most hardcore fucking generation. I feel bad for, like, my future kids and all kids pretty much, well, not all, but many kids being born, like, with Gen Z or Millennials. Millennials are probably, like, the last watered-down version of Boomers. And what was before the Boomers? Like, the worker generation,
I guess? I don't even know. I just love the
back. On Friday night, I just can't stop eating Buster Brown's green donuts.
Oh my god, it's
good. Fucking goddamn, dude. What the hell am I shooting?
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's green donuts.
You're welcome, buddy.
He was just a boy next door.
Hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife after dark, rated R for retarded.
People here.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Here's another track fresh out of the oven.
You got this in here. In my building.
It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Two.
Yeah, chat, what was the generation that, like, my grandpa was in? It was before the Boomers. What was that? Those motherfuckers were hard as shit.
Grandpa would have been like fucking like World War II, right?
Yeah.
Some shit like that,
yeah. Yeah. He was born 1928, I think.
Yeah. Dude, that's fucking crazy.
Yep. Dude, he was hammering nails in a factory when he was 5 years old. He was working.
Oh my.
When he was fucking five. When I was five, I was like in Mickey Mouse pajamas playing Nintendo.
I was playing fucking some video game on the GameCube.
Well, I had a rough childhood, but like babyhood, but just from being in the hospital, but I wasn't fucking in manual labor. Like,
right?
Like, Jesus,
that's some
Christ.
Different type shit.
That's just different world, man.
Yeah, you're a fucking human for that shit.
The world has become so goddamn complacent and comfortable. I mean, look what we're doing. We're playing fucking video games. Shit didn't exist. They called for real hard-ass men.
Yeah. Against it, tomorrow, so I guess I'll just believe it. Tomorrow, never know. I said
night. Holy shit, this gun is horrible. This gun is garbage.
I know the night is not as it was. I don't know, I honestly wouldn't change when I was born.
No, I wouldn't change it. I just think things have drastically changed in the last,
You wouldn't want to be, like, you know, the 80s, so I would be surprised that you didn't want to live through it.
No, I just hate the world I live in, that's all. Everyone's so goddamn fucking whiny.
I see.
Trash clothing. Something missing? Flashbacks when I was playing Vice City over my granny's house when I was like 7. Yo, knock. Yeah, aren't they like revamping Vice?
Well, not this, but, you know, I know you're oh my god. I just always get to that.
Do I like the Beatles? Not really.
Enemy UAV overhead.
A bunch of loot on me.
Thanks, buddy. Jesus. Why aren't you talking? You're scaring me.
I'm
heal.
Just in the zone. Auto zone.
Ozone.
Ozone layer. Goodbye.
Where you see him?
I got him over by control center. I was able to nab him. Yeah, his buddy's gonna try to go through. Hello. Goodbye. Oops, I feel like I caught my daddy.
Last teams are up here fighting. Down low.
Okay. I hear him. Right next to me.
Safe zone relocated. Go upstairs.
Yeah, we're going up.
Across.
Enemy yeah. UAV overhead.
Cali 6. Keep rezzing.
Shit, fuck, dude. Of course I have to put goddamn plates on.
Oh my god.
Plus, there's another guy down there.
Another guy down there.
Oh, Kylie sticks in the stairs. Don't go.
Reload.
Dude, third?
He waited until the Cali Stick guy ran it.
Dude, they're so broken, man. I got my mind made up. Oh, well. I'm galloping off, boys. I love you guys.
Love you, buddy. Tomorrow?
Love you.
Yeah.
Oh, let's do it. Let's do it.
All right, boys.
All right, love you guys.
Love you, buddy. Later.
See you guys later.
See you later. Chat, thanks for chilling, man. I'm gonna go eat some food, do a little workout, and then work. Love you. Thanks for chilling with me. Catch you later.